They were born in shadow. They live in shadow. They fight in shadow. And they always will. This is April O'Neill with Channel 6 News.
Scratch that $10 story.
So now we're starting.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1,
go.
No! And what can we learn from this tragedy? Maybe it's that heroes aren't exactly who we expect them to be. Heroes aren't wealthy billionaires. They're not square jaw.
3, 2, 1, jump!
That's cool. Is that us?
Okay, you're gonna turn in 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah. You just see a hand come in the frame and it's burned. Get in!
That's pretty funny. Yeah. What do you think?
I'm like gonna get out of here.
Alright,
get in.
Can you get out?
This guy here,
yeah.
Before he comes in, just stab the second, that guy on the bed with the syringe. There comes this guy. Right?
He,
and then he's going to hold off, and then do whatever it is, behind your back.
Yeah, I'm going to go like, oh, yeah. Like this with the syringe in my hand. Oh!
Yeah, exactly. You got just pushed in there on action menu, just give us a little like right there. You can have a camera here, Dave.
I do because I didn't feel like I was sick. So I'm gonna
looking at by the manhole, Meg, little camera rise.
Everyone set, ready, and 3, 2, 1, action!
Guys have got us on lockdown. I have been taking a ton of great pics. I'll tell you, this is $1 million story, O'Neill. Scratch that. $10 million story.
Where are we?
We're all somewhere in the New York City sewer system.
Hey!
Hey, there he is.
You ready for the tour?
You bet.
Not you, bud.
Okay.
We got pizza. You're hungry. You want some?
Oh, I'm okay. Thank you.
Alright. This is the dojo. Draft. On the left there. And Leo's checking out. Leo waiting. Leo's waiting.
course. Why do you think the big guy's been sparring for the last 6 hours?
Three, two, one, go!
The way you are there and that level of smoke, I mean, that'd be amazing.
She'll have to live with her shame. I hope that one day.
Push a little faster and attention.
Okay.
Should I do that kind of ear where it's blocked a little bit?
That's
you don't
good.
Quite see it?
Meg, will you look over your right shoulder, pick a word like that he says, and just always do it to look where your eye is. And so I want to try to do something with it. And maybe if it was more deliberate, but pretty cool.
Thank you.
That's why he's the leader.
The smoker here.
We're missing the smoker.